I'd like to welcome to the ring for his training session, WBA lightweight champion Richard Avery.
I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm here in ringside gym, and we have a pleasure to accommodate Richard Avery, world champion, lightweight WBA world champion. He's training in the background, and so far, you know, we haven't been surprised what we've seen. We've known this that the fighter is competitive and he's experienced, tough guy. So we are ready for that. Well, we can say that it's nothing new over there happening. Of course, this is just a public training session, although he's training quite hard. But I mean, the things that we've been learned, I mean, studied from the April is basically all again over there. So nothing new under the sun. Like I said before, it's like April is a tough competitor, tough fighter, but we have a strong gut feeling, and believe on our work and doing so that we will conquer and capture the world title on September 20th.
Gracias.